Hi, Randy Orr with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, team leader at the Orr Group, bringing you another great seller tip today. You know, when sellers are interviewing agents considering who to list their property with, one thing that's probably not spoken about enough is the presence that you're going to have on the big websites such as Realtor.com, Zillow, or Trulia. Now, those are the big three. We call it ZRT, Zillow, Realtor.com, and Trulia. So the ZRT platform is a really important process because unless your property is properly displayed and represented, it's going to be a disservice to you. Let me give you an example. Today, Realtor.com is no longer number one as they were 5 or 10 years ago. They've been taken over by the Zillow and Trulia merger. We'll call it Zillow if we can. So Zillow today is the Goliath portal where buyers are going to look for property. It cost us about $5,000 a year to have a premier website and presence on Zillow and Trulia, whereby when a buyer goes to look for property in your area and your property comes up, what that $5,000 buys us for your representation is we are the only agent that the buyer can call for information. Well, what does that mean for you? It means we have a vested interest in fielding that phone call. If you don't have a premier account, you have less photography. You don't have as many amenities to post the listing, but more importantly, there are three random agents placed for information on your property. Yes, we're there as the listing agent, but many times buyers will be calling one of those three random agents who honestly have no vested interest in trying to promote and display your home in the eyes of the buyer. So that is something not talked about enough. It's expensive, but it serves our clients best. Randy Orr with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, team leader at the Orr Group, changing lives one home at a time.